Right now, if you commit voter fraud in Texas, it's considered a Class A misdemeanor. The state bill could change that to a felony. That bill recently passed the Senate and now goes on to the House for review. The 9 Team Sarah Acosta with why one senator says this bill is necessary and why one local group argues it will hurt voter turnout.
SB 9 is a bad bill for democracy.
The president of the League of Women Voters in San Antonio and the author of Senate Bill 9 disagree on the implications the bill could have on Texas voters.
There's not much more fundamental to democracy than the right to vote. That's what this bill's about.
SB 9 aims to create a more severe punishment for those that commit voter fraud. State Senator Brian Hughes, the author of the bill, says it mainly does two things. One, it creates a paper trail of how a person voted, and two, it increases penalties from a misdemeanor to a felony if someone commits voter fraud. Voter fraud is when you intentionally vote knowing that you're not allowed to vote. If you're not a U.S. citizen or have committed certain felonies, you aren't allowed to vote. The League of Women Voters fears the bill will intimidate voters from going to the polls.
If someone makes a voter makes a when they're registering to vote, they make a very honest, innocent mistake. You know, again, they can be jailed for that.
Another part of the bill would allow a third person, a polling official, into the booth to monitor the person helping an elderly or disabled voter who isn't related to the voter.
We want to make sure that that person who claims to be assisting them really is assisting them and is not there to report on how they vote or to influence their vote.
Sridhar says that will destroy the right to a secret ballot.
Where is the secrecy there?
Senator Hughes disagrees and says these provisions are there to help, not hurt voters, urging those speaking out against the bill to read it carefully.
If they read the bill carefully and read the statute that is being amended, it's very clear.
The Bexar County Elections Office says that voter fraud is rarely seen in our county. In the last 10 years, only one person has been convicted of voter fraud. Steve?